today, Stephanie and I with my aunt, and we are going to the stadium, arena type of thing, of my city. And my cousin, my aunt's son, normally I call him my brother, my little brother. And we're going to go see him perform in front of a lot of people. And it's sort of a big deal. So, I was going to lie, but then it's going to be a while. And it's just, like, I don't want to film, like, when we're driving and all that. So, I'm just going to fast forward it.
Since I had this, it's so good.
So these are the officials of the education system in the city, and they're still late as usual. Every time they're super late. Like, some officials are just late. Everybody has to wait for them, all the kids and all the audience. Not good.
Show you
what the city life or like the nightlife is like here. This street we're at right now, it's very famous for the street food. Very neon light, like it's just a lot of lights. And it's all food. And that's a PC bar, something that you don't often see in the US, I think. And then just upstairs is condos, and then the side as well. We're gonna go to the riverside. You'll be that everyone here. There's just a lot of lighting and stuff. We're almost passing. This is the place we had food earlier. See you guys in a little bit. Now we're passing the biggest mall in that city. It has a lot of stuff in there. A lot. 7 or 8 floors, I believe. It's huge. It has Sephora, has Unique, has Pizza Hut, and it just has like tons. It has KFC, of course. And a lot of like brandy stuff, like Chanel or like Gucci and stuff like that. And that's the, we call it Xiangtan Center. Yeah, it's another mall. So malls are looking like are literally in downtown of the city in China. And this side is a pretty expensive hotel. And just like another road. Here we're at a roundabout. Everyone is not following rules as usual. I was born that day. And the road we're at right now, it's just nothing fancy. It's just very laid back and a lot of fruit store, restaurants, or tea house and stuff like that. Just everything. Here we are renting the bikes. We have this kind, but this is too good for us. So we're gonna rent those kind. Okay, and the one over there with Neon Nice Hunt is the first Xiangtan Bridge. It's very big, and across to the, we call it the west side of the river. And come over this side. The other one with the Neon Nice Hunt is the fourth bridge of Xiangtan City. So yeah. That's why I don't think Grand River is that grand. This bridge is like about, almost 2 kilo, not quite yet, 1.5 kilo, about a mile ish. Yeah, so tired because I was riding the bike. We parked it right there, the blinky one. Both of us are really, really tired right now, and I think that's it for today.
Hey,
so I'm gonna end this video. If you have any questions, let me know. If you want know anything, or like if you have any idea of what I should do, let me know. I'm not a professional vlogger. Well, I'll try my best to show you guys around here. Bye-bye. Good night.